8 ans, mais... Hey, what's up, Shelby?
It's a Monday today, isn't it?
Yeah, that's
Oh,
that.
no.
Let's go get breakfast. Let's go check out,
So tired.
We just moved here. Let's go upstairs and go
First
make
day
breakfast.
of Yandere! What a beautiful day. I need something
let's
to
get
eat.
our schedules and get the money.
I don't have the schedule.
Schedule's outside. One is outside.
Oh, it was mailed.
Okay, I'm going downstairs.
Oh, they mailed it. I already got one because it was inside my...
Maybe you can have that money.
Yeah.
I'm going to get some money out of our chest.
Yeah.
I got a lollipop. I hate lollipops. I'm going to check
let me,
outside.
Let me knock at my... Hey, new friend. Hey, new friend.
Hi there.
Hi.
You must be new.
Yeah.
My name is Andrew.
My name is Austin. This is my friend Shadow.
Hi, Shadow.
Hi, Andrew.
Hello, Austin. Nice to meet you.
We're going to the school called...
This is your name, isn't it?
Yes, that is my name.
Yeah.
Let's see what we got in the mail. Oh, I got a new phone.
Oh, I got
my
a
schedule.
Phone. Phone,
some money.
Where's my
oh,
phone?
I kind of
took our phone.
Oh, you got the phone?
Okay, so let's see what our schedule is.
Alright, so the schedule, what is it? What is it?
Okay, so period
maths,
1, class
science.
2, math, period 2, class 8, science, lunch, then gym,
lunch
then
is my
reading,
favorite.
And then we can go home.
Right.
Lunch is my favorite.
Okay, let's go to the store.
Oh, I need to get some lunch, 2 seconds.
Hey, want to make a group?
Oh, yeah, we can do a group.
Make a group.
I'm going to get a lollipop and some Doritos.
Ah! I hate Doritos!
That's the wrong person.
Yeah, Doritos.
Go. I've got a lollipop.
Maybe I got
I'm gonna
some
buy some more from the shop.
Give me a second. I'm gonna find something. I got lollipop, Doritos! I love Doritos. Oh, Kit Kat, there's candy cane. Cool. I got Doritos.
Doritos?
I've got some money.
I got money too.
Alright, let's head to the store, see what we got.
Crosswalk.
See what we can do.
I hope we meet some more students there.
I hope we do.
I need more friends. I'm alone, leave this town.
You live with me, man.
Oh, hello.
Hi.
Hi.
My name's Andrew. This is my friend, Austin, and Chateau.
Hi.
Yes, you too.
Nice to meet you, too.
Alright, so, let's go see. Oh my god, they got a GameCraft! We gotta get it!
We got a race car.
Look,
I feel like I'm 2.
Ooh, I wanna kick it.
Oh my god, they got a GameCraft controller! Where's the game? Holy crap!
Why would someone want to buy a ring? That doesn't make sense.
Austin!
Yeah.
Austin!
Can we get this?
We gotta get it.
We have a GameCraft.
Oh, money! I did not steal.
We have a GameCraft in the house.
Oh, cool.
Can we just steal from the shop because there's no owner?
Oh, that's a bad idea.
Let's go. Hurry.
Hurry
before we get caught.
Hurry, let's go to school. Come on.
Oh my god, they have a ring? Why would someone want a ring?
I don't know.
We're in high school. No one's proposing to anyone.
Yeah, it's only high school.
Who is this lady? Is this a teacher?
That must be the teacher.
Hi, miss.
Hi there.
Hi.
Okay, Luna, have fun with that.
Luna's gonna marry someone. I might sit down and play on my phone.
I think we have to follow the teacher. Everyone follow the teacher, Hey!
You just got the dog balls on your face? Open the door!
Where'd she go? Our first class is on number 2.
With that room 2.
It's 2.
Okay, so let's
room
go.
Room 2.
Two.
Class 2.
That's 1.
Two.
Oh,
look at that. We got the same class.
This is my seat. Everyone sit next to each other. This side.
I'm sitting over here.
I'm gonna sit over here.
I'm a long wolf.
Oh, we made it in time. The bell just rang. Sweet.
I'm gonna play this on Xbox.
No, you can't play Xbox.
Sit down, lady.
I'm gonna sit next to this girl.
Oh.
Hi.
I am not
normally your teacher. Okay. Teacher. Hi. If you're not original normally teacher, what are you? You're just a science teacher?
I think she's from a...
I am a science teacher.
Oh,
no, a Oh.
She's
oh, okay.
Substitute. Yeah. She's like a football person, a substitute.
Did our teacher get sick?
But not the stupid other teacher forgot.
Yes, she has a question.
Oh, wait, why would you call the other teacher stupid? Dude, what's that? It's ridiculous. I think this teacher...
Can I sleep?
This teacher is getting funny.
She's a weird.
Them two got knives, I'm scared.
Oh.
I want to sit over here.
It was Austin. Austin made me say something.
I didn't say nothing.
Hi. Can I play some Xbox?
Xcraft.
Shadow, you can't watch this. You can't play.
X-Craft.
No. We're in class. This is not my
room.
Can I
play some? Can I go home and get a controller? Oh.
Do some... Sums? What?
What are we gonna do?
I thought we were in science.
What is
the answer's 21.
What class is this?
Oh, we're in math.
Oh, yeah, we're in
math. Someone fell asleep.
Hey, wake up, dude. No sleeping in class.
God. Did we get homework on the first day? How are babies?
21. 19? I got the answer. It's 19.
19.
Can't sit down. Oh.
I'm just caught. I mean Andrew. I'm just capping off of you, man. Shh. I don't know nothing.
I got a teacher.
I can't read. let's just walk up to the kitchen. Can we present ourselves or something? I don't know. Oh my gosh, like...
I just got timed out.
I crashed.
Three,
go back to...
Alright. Hey, teacher. I got a question. Are we gonna get homework today? Wait, did I already ask that? Later. Okay.
Okay. Teacher, I got a question. Teacher, I got a question. When? Half an hour? Okay, thank you, teacher.
I'm hungry.
Austin. I got something for you. We got math homework.
Ew, what are these?
Snack. Okay, I'll read it. As we go, I will give you easy homework. What is 5 times 5 plus 15?
25 plus 15. It's 30. 40. It's 40.
Okay. I'm using my calculator on my phone.
Can I get my phone? Ow! Okay.
What? I didn't do anything. I like this teacher.
The teacher is nice. Don't mess with
it. Say five.
She got a weapon.
Ah, the girl has a weapon.
Stop hitting people with weapons.
Nice.
Is this going to turn into a knife fest?
No, girls are not allowed to use knives. This is not... what's that show called, Austin?
Can we leave? I want to leave.
Did she just leave us?
Yes.
She just left us!
is the bell going to ring ever? I'm trying to go. I'm trying to leave.
Yep, it rang. Alright, let's go. Let's go. What's the experience? Go to the next class. We got science. Alright, up.
What floor is on?
I think it's right here. Over here. Science lab.
We have her again.
Let's stay over here.
Yeah.
Hey, what's up, buddy?
Hi.
Hi, Miss Hatch. I don't really like science that much. I'm allergic. May I be excused? Oh, was it worth a shot? So.
Ooh, thanks for the Kit Kat.
Oh yeah. I have a Kit Kat. We will be doing chemistry this term.
Yay.
Yes, we are. We are new.
You can't see. Andrew Big Hit is in the way.
What? I thought you wanted this. I gave it to you.
What?
Oh, wait. No, never mind. I didn't give it to you.
You didn't give anything to me.
Okay.
My name's Andrew.
These are my friends.
She's got panties on.
And Shadow.
She's got her panties right and proper clothes.
Yeah, I know. Austin and Shadow.
I don't like you.
Yeah, nice to meet you too, in fact.
Rain is nice.
Shadow, be nice to me.
I don't like this teacher.
What
is the weakest part of someone's body?
That would be the I don't wanna know, okay?
It's a neck. It's a neck.
I got this. Why don't we do some introduction?
Collarbone?
Deja, what's a collarbone? Ah, see, there you go.
The neck. You're late.
Late.
Missy's late. He needs a slap.
I will give you detention.
Is it okay to sneak out?
But it's your first day.
Is it okay to sneak out? Come on, lads.
Hey! DJ, they're getting away. They're skipping.
I'm coming back. I'm going back. Oh, they got guns. Chill. The bell rung.
Alright, class is over.
Let's go eat our lunch.
Lunch time.
Guys.
Where do we go at? Do we go to the roof or what?
Don't go to the... Whoa, it's a killer vest.
Ah.
I want to go to the roof to eat some stuff.
I might eat some food.
I kind of ate some stuff in class, so I'm not really that hungry. I got lots of people inside the selfie.
Okay, thank you, someone that I don't really... No, it was... Yeah, I think... Dude, hey, Chow.
I think she likes you.
I think she likes me. That girl, that blue hair, I think she likes me. She's been different.
Hi. This girl's sniffing ya. Look. That girl is sniffing ya.
What's
that? I think the girl I think the girl with the red bow on, I think she likes me.
What's this? I don't know.
Okay,
Wait, come here.
Oh!
Everyone, come here. Everyone, come here.
Oh no.
Come here, everyone over here.
I'm running, heavy.
Over here.
I'm here.
Okay.
Right here, right here, right here.
Oh. Oh yeah,
Shh. I think the girl with the red bow, I think she likes me. She gave me these.
Oh my god.
What's this?
What's this? Oh, it's science homework?
No, it's to learn the part of the periodic table. I know. Like, how many are the periodic tables? Like, one, two...
Thank you.
Aluminium.
No, it's hydrogen, helium, Olympic brother, really, oxygen.
I don't know.
Yes, I got
it. Okay, jump from the roof.
Carbon, hydrogen.
No. You jump on the roof, you're gonna die.
All that. Ah, Xiao, don't do it.
I broke my leg.
I think my leg's broken.
Oh, you guys are so fools. I'm coming down.
Kit-Kat, give me help. Ooh, I got 17 bucks.
Bunch of me in. I need something to eat. Wait.
Alright, so who's the gym teacher?
Alright, I'm gonna do this.
Let's go change our clothes.
My leg's broken. Give me a second.
I'll wait for you. Come on, everyone, let's go. Everyone in the gym. Everyone going to...
I need a push.
Everybody come back. We're at exercise.
I need a push.
Everyone, we got to exercise first. Everyone, come back.
Wait for... Oh.
We got to exercise. Yeah, I forgot.
I'm going to get changed.
Shut up, can you hear me? I'm coming.
Don't be changing. Everyone get in the... she said get in line.
Get in line.
Shit, a gun.
Okay, boy side, girl side.
Over here. Get in line.
That girl's fast, that one.
Sky, what are you? He don't know who he is.
You a girl? You a girl, you on that side.
What species is he? Hey! Hey. Come on!
Whoa, that girl's running fast.
Stretch.
A stretch! Oh, that girl's going.
Jump jacks.
Teacher's watching us, I'm scared.
Oh god. I love my teacher. Would you like to join us? Oh yeah. Oh. Hey, Xiao. Check this out. Yeah. Check this out. Look at that muscle.
I'm getting tired.
Don't stop, Xiao. You can do it.
She says that.
Oh. Go get changed.
Why do I feel like girls... There's a girl going to the boys... Oh, never mind.
No. But girls... Dude, come on. Girls with boys...
I'm scared of girls in the school.
Yeah, so am I.
I'm done.
Alright, so everyone's done.
I'm changing already.
I forgot to bring my stuff.
I don't think I look good.
Yeah, my mom's cheap.
The teacher will understand. Come on.
Alright, let's go. Guys, come on. Hey!
I think he forgot his.
Let's go.
The teacher will understand that.
Hey, gym teacher! I forgot to bring my stuff.
I'm lining back up so I won't get in trouble.
My mom's cheap.
I'm lining back up so we won't get in trouble.
Here you go. If your mom's cheap, take some money.
Oh, thank you.
Hey, stop.
He's gonna buy himself a new uniform.
Somebody just hit me with a katana.
Alright.
That kid that don't talk right here is running around.
I think that girl really likes you.
Are we gonna start, Jim? What are we doing, Miss Hatch?
I think she doesn't.
Super Mario.
Someone just died?
What are we doing, Miss Hatch?
I gave you.
Today we will be running.
Run!
Everyone start running.
Are we gonna do it on the big runner pitch up there? Or are we just doing it in here?
Yeah.
Ooh. Ooh.
Ah. We have to follow Miss.
Oh, we gotta follow the teacher. Follow the teacher. Follow the teacher.
There you go.
Are you allowed to eat him, Jim?
Okay, we're following you. Hey, look. Look, it's the blossom. It's the blossom tree.
Ooh, I've heard myths about that.
Yeah, I heard rumors too.
Swap lanes again.
Where are we at? Are we outside? Where do we go?
We're outside of the runner pitch.
Wait, runner where? Where are we at? Oh,
we're track? Running. Just run. Keep running.
Where are we at?
This is hard.
Where are we at?
How are people so fast?
Where did everybody go? I was daydreaming.
We're all in the next to the swim pool.
Sky, no food.
Where?
I need food, I'm hungry.
We where?
Next to the blossom tree. Right, next to the blossom tree.
I'm still new at the school, I really don't know nothing.
This is David.
Should have 8 at lunch. Okay, Miss Teacher. Okay.
I'm hungry, I can't win anymore.
I did. Okay. Teacher and Skylar are just having so much fun arguing.
I'm almost there. I'm here.
I need food.
Oh, teacher, watch it. Watch it. Watch it.
Wait, somebody just sent me a message. It says, Austin, I totally just ditched him. Jim.
Now do it yourself.
I don't have my phone, sad.
Can we stop running? My legs are tired.
Yes. Yes.
Right behind you, Shadow. My phone, actually.
Alright.
Hey, somebody took my
card.
Oh, sorry. That was yours.
Okay.
You whip and stop. Wow, she just called us whips.
She's good.
Teacher, you shouldn't have a gun. It's against the rules. You'll hurt someone.
Hide behind everyone. Ow! I've got some bullets. Oops.
Someone just met. A girl just...
I wanna go swimming.
Where are you? This girl just texted me saying hi.
Oh my god. What did she say? Hey or hi?
Look, I'll send you.
Ew, it's a trash can. I don't like trash cans.
Thank god.
I'm going to do... Oh.
I think she likes me.
Oh! Do anyone have food?
I'm skipping everything.
Get in line. Where's the line?
I'm going to die. Stop, please.
Oh no, went outside the dumpster. I'm good. She
just look at this, Dad. She just messaged me saying that she doesn't really like me.
Well, how did she? Did she know that we were talking about?
She gave me 3 apples. I thought she did like me. What's going on?
I'm gonna go to the pool.
I am doing roll call.
Can we just swim instead?
I'm gonna swim me.
Oh.
Andrew, come to the swim pool.
Where are you? Shadow, where are you?
Can I have my phone back?
Yeah.
Thank you. I'm at the swimming pool.
I'm gonna just sit down. I don't have a phone now, I'm sad.
You buy one, I'll give you some money if you want.
Yeah.
Are you going on the small one? Yeah. What about the big one?
Which one?
Let's go on the very big one.
I'm scared.
Where is him? I'm scared.
You have to be...
Oh, I just see false ladder. Oh no.
Okay, let's see. Oh, the
Oh my gosh. My ankle.
Like, oh, this is too high.
Oh,
I'm on the big diving board.
My ankle hurts.
With a 360.
Oh,
jump!
My ankle hurts.
You fools.
Oh, this looks so scary.
Can you swim?
Hey. Go on. Oh, wow. Oh,
go on.
Wow. Thanks, Luna.
Thank you.
I really appreciate that.
You okay?
Yes, I'm okay.
I think you need this, who are you? What's your name? I think you need Skyler's mouth to mouth.
Psst, shout. Come here.
Yeah?
Come here. Where are you? Where are you?
It's like...
Okay.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm
okay. I'm cool.
Yeah.
Hey, boy. Yeah. Where are you?
Come here.
Yeah.
Dude, that girl, Luna, she just gave me so much money.
You can buy yourself
a number.
You can buy yourself some more clothes.
Guys!
I thought I just saw a ghost.
I think the teacher has a deep voice now.
Hey, teacher, are
you okay?
Are you okay? You sound...
No offense,
but you kind of sound like the Grinch with a deep voice.
Oh my god.
Wait, can I hold your phone?
Is that a ghost?
It's a ghost.
Run! I don't like ghosts.
Wait, there's a ghost?
I've seen a ghost, I don't know.
Legend has that there was a ghost in Yondale High School. But...
I'm not insane, I'm a human. There's a ghost!
A ghost in Yondale. A legend says that there is a ghost
here. Oh my god, he's getting panties.
Okay, I'm good.
I think there's two people. Oh, this is a private conversation. Can you leave us alone, please? Austin. I think that girl likes you.
Hi, Luna.
What'd you say?
I think that girl likes you.
Whoa, fresh pear every morning.
Okay. are we almost finished with class? Yes, Luna? What is it?
The bell of rolling. Ow!
Oh, Luna. That's really nice of you. Ugh.
I need some food.
Psst, shut up.
Something's so fat.
Dude, she's giving me a lot of stuff.
Oh my god. Look at this message that Rian sent to me.
Dude, that's sick.
Can I get some food? I am very hungry.
Yeah.
We can't tell Alston.
No, we can't.
Oh, I'm about to die. You gonna hit me. I need food in my system.
In line. Everyone get in line. Everyone,
I need food in my system. Can somebody give me some food, please?
Hey, I got a Kit Kat. Anyone want a Kit Kat?
Yeah, I do.
Here you go, buddy. Wow.
I need more food. Anybody?
Yeah. I'm talking to this girl. Bro. Okay. Excuse me, but you're supposed to be in line.
It's me.
Yeah, no, you're supposed to be in line. Stop texting. Okay. Oh,
what are we going to do now?
Chow, I think the teacher's getting mad.
Oh, can I have the candy? I want the candy.
I've only got burgers left. Another money.
It's the end of the day. Go home and don't do anything, right? Is that what we do? Are we going home?
Yeah. We missed reading class.
Yeah. Oh, we do gotta go to reading. Do we have to?
She said class is over. Wait, we don't have homework for gym. We can't have homework for gym.
I gotta change my clothes.
I'm just gonna walk home like this. I'm gonna get dressed.
Yeah, I wanna get dressed because I don't want anybody looking at me.
Alright. Alright, everyone get changed. We're going home. We're gonna skip reading today.
Yay! Time to get dressed. I'm done changing.
Think we should head home?
Yeah,
let's go. At home, guys?
Well, I'm gonna walk ahead and I'm gonna go talk to this girl and don't come.
Alright, Kai, let's go home.
Oh. Skyrim. Rain.
Come on, Kai, let's go.
Hold on, I got a message from a girl.
Rain.
Luna just texted me saying, will you go out with me?
She did?
Sure, I'll go out with you.
Okay.
Dude, I just got a date.
Hey. I feel lonely. I cry in my sleep every night.
Alright, let's head home and call it a night.
I cry in my sleep every night.
Dude, that gym teacher was really, really, upset. She was mad at us.
Yeah.
Hi, I was messaging the girl.
Okay, we gotta be careful next time, when we go back to school now.
Yeah, no.
She just got so mad.
I'm gonna get something I don't need nothing from the store, I can go home.
Alright, I'm gonna go to the store and see what I can find.
I'll go in there with you.
That's okay, Luna. Hi, gym teacher.
There's nothing in the store. I've got one burger left.
This is the science teacher, actually.
Hi, teacher. What's up?
What's that? Why is there a science here? Heck? Why would someone buy a site? Oh, look, they have a mind game.
A mind game?
Oh, that's so cool. Look at that.
I want that.
But how much is it?
I really don't know.
There is no shopkeeper, so we get it for free. Let's go.
That's Robbie.
Here you go. You wanted it so much.
Aw, thanks.
Right, let's go home.
Okay, let's go home. And we'll call it a night. I'm going to play some mind game. Ooh! I'm gonna play some, what's that game called?
I don't know.
I can't remember.
We about to go home and play...
And this is your house, this is our house.
We about to go home and play some Sword Art Online.
Oh, really? Hey, wait, maybe I can hang out with you guys and then we can start doing some studying for tomorrow.
Alston, I've got a little surprise for you.
Give me a second.
What you got here? Whoa! Yeah.
Someone's coming over you. Horses? It's a little surprise.
Dude, this game's awesome.
Where's my controller?
There's no controllers?
What's this?
Somebody take my controller.
Okay, Awesome.
Don't worry about that.
Okay. We've got money, that's it.
Don't worry about that game. There you go. Y'all want some snacks? Y'all want some snacks?
Come in. Be quiet. Alston.
Yup.
Look. Go upstairs, there's a surprise waiting for you.
No.
I know you like it.
That's why you're here. Here goes the food. Where'd she go?
She's behind you.
Oh, look. Austin. Can you explain why you have a Sicaria?
That's my favorite show. And my favorite game.
Dude, that's an anime chick disturbing thing.
I sleep with my body pillow all the time. This is my body pillow.
I think he got surprised.
Okay, that's nice sheets of yours, Austin. Wow. I see you also got, oh, what's this game? Oh my god, Sword Art Online. Sweet.
Oh my gosh.
Hi.
I got Mr. Pizza.
Huh? Oh, what's... We have a visitor.
Teacher's at the door.
Hi, teacher. Okay.
Hi.
Do you need anything?
Yes, teacher? What do you want to say?
There's such a... Why?
Teacher...
I'll give you money if you don't be disappointed.
No, you don't pay the... You don't bribe the teacher.
Teacher, are you disappointed in me?
Wait, teacher. Who are you
Hey, she knows...
Don't kill the teacher.
Teacher, who are you disappointed at?
Are you disappointed in me?
Andrew, Luna's talking to you over there.
Oh, hi, Luna. What?
Stop. No!
Everyone except...
Oh.
Except...
Yay! She's not angry with me.
Okay,
Are you disappointed in me?
I'll pay cut off.
Are you disappointed?
And here, I'll pay Austin off as well.
I don't do guns as well.
I'll just give you that.
I'm gonna go to the playground.
Oh, what's this?
I'm going to the playground. Oh, said that's for a meal?
I'm going to the playground.
Am I actually... You know, I actually been wondering if I can actually get a katana for my Samurai Wario sword game.
I'm scared around you now.
Don't worry.
I'm going to the playground.
Thank you, Luna.
I'm scared.
Luna, so, when do you want to go out on the date?
Yes.
You want to go out tomorrow? Yeah,
I don't
tomorrow?
Think he's coming in yet. Do you have any decorations?
Let me see my schedule. Hold on a second.
Right.
I'm good. I can meet you tomorrow morning.
We'll do it tomorrow.
Where do you want to meet?
After school tomorrow. Yeah.
Cafe? We'll meet at the cafe. After school.
Okay, I'll distract him. You set everything up.
Yeah. How's that sound?
Do you all want to go to the park? So you used to hang out. Used to maybe and kiss and get together.
I'm sorry. Ciao. Dude, seriously, this is my day of having a girl.
Do you wanna go to the park?
What?
Do you wanna go to the park? Have some fun there?
Yeah,
everyone else is there.
King of the sandcastle.
Okay, bye.
Okay, well, good night, Luna. We'll see you tomorrow.
Come on, let's go to the park.
Good night. We're gonna go to the park. So... I'll see you then. Bye. Dude, that girl's so cool.
Do you like her?
Yeah, I like her. She's cool.
That's my sandcastle I built a while ago.
Hey, Austin, there you are.
Yeah, what's up? My bad, I left you.
I'm going on a date tomorrow after school.
Who you going with?
That girl, Luna.
Ooh, Luna. Where y'all going at?
Hi, teacher.
You're welcome for the money.
I'm gonna tweet this.
Luna's just tweeted that she got a boyfriend. Yay! I'm a favorite student.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm so tired.
Right. I just need to wait for that text back. Anyone want any food?
No, I got pizza.
Ah, it's getting late, guys. We gotta get going. Yeah, we gotta get going. It's getting late.
I don't think we should go yet. I think we should take a trip around the town. We should take a trip around the town. I've got money. We can go anywhere. Do you want to go to the new cafe?
Yeah,
no,
sure.
No one works there right now. It's closed down. Did you hear about it?
Oh, we're there. The teacher's quiet.
I know.
What's the matter?
What's the matter with the teacher?
I don't know. She's just quiet.
We need to find the teacher's boyfriend.
Guys, pause.
I think we should start heading home now.
Yeah. Cods went home sick.
Yeah, he said he had a little bit of the flu. So
well, hopefully this goes as planned.
Who's dead in the house?
Surprise! I don't think it worked. Just go in. Go upstairs, you need to see your present. Now you can open it?
Trying to. Ooh, I got a helmet.
Ooh, you got more games. And a brand new GameCube. Yeah, I think. Alright.
Do
why don't you ask your girlfriend? Right. Alston, why don't you ask your girlfriend if she can stay over? And I'll go downstairs and sit on the couch.
I'll just
sit in the computer chair.
I wouldn't think that's safe. That's not safe.
Okay, I'll sleep here.
Okay.
You stay asleep in the bed. Good night.
Stop.